My home of more than 20 years is gone. I barely escaped. The water in my home was over 5 feet. We moved from one building to another as winds...
Adversity. Following this natural disaster was the COVID-19 pandemic that forced many schools to close down. Many students became consumed with rebuilding the family structure or simply just lost momentum. We must show empathy to the youth.